Okay, now go flat. Any way you want. Why? How about this way? On the right. You have to pass me. Go flat. On the left. You want to go back to the same chair? Same chair. Chair. Okay. Okay, follow.
All right.
He may need help.
Right.
Okay, good. Hold down. So it's, I don't know if my camera is still on. Say something to the camera.
Hello.
Did you enjoy skiing?
Yeah.
Now, when you were turning, right? And say for example you're turning this way. And then if you put all your weight to the right hand side, outside ski, then this ski, you can actually lift it up. Try that a little bit. Don't lift all the way, just make sure that you can take it off the ground a little bit, like tap, right? Mm-hmm. If you can do that, you can move it, like lift it up, put it here. When you're turning like this, lift it up and put it here. Understand?
Mm-hmm.
You can try that, okay? This is the next drill. Before you try to lift it up, you have to make sure that it's light. You know, you're not touching ground, okay? So put all your weight on the one side and feel how light this one is, not standing on the ground. Then you can lift it a little bit, step closer, okay? And don't forget to bounce back, okay? After finish the turn, bounce up and shift to the other side, okay? So let me see if still have battery. It's almost, be almost done. Oh, it's still tapping. Smile. So. Wow, someone coming down that slip. Oh, he fell down. It's not good skiing at all. Look at the, look at all the bushes poking out of the snow. You can trip yourself easily. So the basically the snow is not deep enough. I think they only have 12 inches of snow. That's not good. So when you're doing bicycle, right? When you're doing a turn, right? You turn, you put your feet like this, right? And you lean, right? Uh-huh. When you lean like this, you put your weight on outside. The tire puts you on that side, right? Uh-huh. And when you're skiing, you can do the same, just like riding bicycle. When you turn this way, just put all your weights on this ski, outside ski, and try to lift this up, you know? Uh-huh. Make it very light. And you can still control it. You don't want to take it all the way off the ground because you still want to control. But the idea is to feel how light this can be. The inside ski is light, outside ski is all the weight, okay? Practice that and, oh, poor guy. The little kid tumble. Looks like they are okay. They tumble together, father and son.
Want to take the left side this time?
Okay, anywhere you want, I don't care. Either way works.
actually colder.
You want left?
Yeah, left.
Okay, left. Hi.
How you doing?
Fine. Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, practice putting more weight on the outside ski, okay? That's your practice for now. You can only practice that when you are turning, okay? Face your shoulder downhill. Don't swing the shoulder. Face your shoulder downhill.